Hi guys, hope you enjoy the content, but before you do that, don't forget to give us a like on YouTube, it really does help out. While you're also giving us a like, don't forget to hit subscribe and of course that little bell button to get notified. Also give us a share as well. But before you do that, you can also get a contact with us via Discord. The link is in the description below. So, on to the videos. Hi guys, welcome back to Gran Turismo 4 with the B Spec mode. We're still in France. We've done Citroën and Renault. Today we're going to be doing Peugeot. There's only one in Peugeot and there's one in Alpine. So once we get these two done, we'll move over to another manufacturer. So let's head on in. And as you can see, we've got a Peugeot 206 rally car and we'll take it to the 206 Cup. Kick back, relax, and enjoy. And I've just noticed, the game is. Hold on. Oh, that comes back on. Am I gonna need to restart the game? I am probably gonna have to restart the game because the OBS is froze. Because I was messing about with the settings. When it was driving, when I was playing it. I'll be back in a few minutes, folks. Yeah, sorry about that. I was messing about with the emulator settings. And when it does that, I need to restart the game. It's not a big issue, to be honest. Well, it takes a few seconds anyway. So we'll head on in, we'll get this championship done. Kick back, relax, and enjoy.
Thank you.
Oh, there we go. That was a nice little run. Let me just put this screen on so that I can see. So that was the 206 Cup. We got a Peugeot 205 rally car for it. Not too bad. So that's going to be it for Peugeot. We've got one more in France, which is the Alpine race, and then we'll be moving over to a different country. So until then, hope you enjoyed this episode of Gran Turismo 4 with the B Spec mode. Until next time, take care. Goodbye for now.